guys, it's me, Lucky, and if you've been wondering, this Zekrom I got it in McDonald's in 2011. It's pretty cool, and I got the
other ones over there. I'm under blankets because I'm cold.
You don't know how cold I am. Right here it is. I like the details. It looks pretty cool. I call them Zekrom. Like, I just don't know of the name of the monster. I mean, Zekrom. But then, if you need to know, I name it Zek for short. I name it Zekrom. And then when
I see the name,
it actually was named Zekrom. I was like, oh my gosh, my psychic? This looks pretty cool. I like the drill, the things. Are these wings? Comment down below, guys. Are these wings? Are these wings? Or are they not wings? I'm just kidding. He is a pretty cool taxonomy. If you see that brightness right there, that's because my light is so bright. Why are you doing this to me, like? Why, senpai? No. But I actually replace him with mutant, like. Mutant is never gonna be in these videos. His soul is in this body because the other one died. See you later, guys. More to come reviews.
Zekrom to his rock. Especially Pokemon.